Breaking news in Sonoma County. A person is dead at an apartment complex in Rohnert Park, and now police are looking for the killer. It happened just before 3 o'clock at the Park Ridge Apartments on Snyder Lane. Now, so far, we don't have any other information on the victim, but police say that the suspect was driving a silver or gray Dodge Dakota pickup truck with a black lumber rack and a white 4x4 sticker on the back tailgate. Anybody with information is being asked to call the police.